before I came out here, Frasco told me take time. So I'm gonna do one thing before I get this shit started. I gotta hug my mom before I do this show. Cause this is for you. You gotta stand up. Come on, baby. I love you. Tell me, look at all these people. See, I don't know if they know what they're in for this year. This year's about to be a motherfucker, boy. Sorry, excuse me. But mama, if you say it's time to go, then it's time to go. Is it time to go?
Time to go?
Is it time to go?
There you go. You can take it back. Thank you. We'll work that out later. We gotta rehearse that shit. See, the way I designed tonight is if you've been a fan of music or a fan of Drake, I wanna take you back tonight. You understand what I'm saying? So if you've been a fan of Drake from day one, make some noise for me. Well, let's see who's lying and who's not. Let's go.
Nah, I got a decent set of manners. A job that fills up any empty schedule or a planner. I fall in love with girls caught up in superficial glamour. Dress like Sarah Jessica, live like Princess Diana. Often they have addictions, I'm the one that will feed it. Sweetie, you're bad enough, y'all don't even really need it. You show up at the party, dirty public transit. I guarantee the cameraman will still be stamping candies. You get your posse party and drinking what you get in. Your Virgin Islands hands, looking like you just landed. Don't really understand it, not sure I'm comprehending. These girls are having fun.
Tonight's not about doing every song that you've heard me do a million times before. Where's my mic standing? Right here? I'm gonna take this one anyway. Tonight is about me taking my time and do the records that I wanted to perform for you for the longest that I never really got to. Cause I'm gonna let you know something. Just like our city has come a long way since the first OVO Fest, just like a lot of things have changed and evolved, I want to let you know as a performer and as a person, I've come a long way in 5 years. So there's songs I couldn't do before that I'm going to do for you tonight. You got to hear some shit. So I just want to do two of my favorite songs off So Far Gone, if that's okay. Y'all ready?
Give you all of me now. Are you ready?
check it out, don't go missing.
Fire with me.
Check it out, don't go missing.
Fire with me.
Check it out, don't go missing.
Y'all ready to fly with me tonight? I'm ready to take off.
Don't you go missing on me. Don't you go missing on me. Don't you go.
I'm sorry to slow it down so quick. I just gotta do my joints though. One more. Was the first person to ever embrace my music, was the first person to ever do a feature with me, was the first person that let me come back in my city and say that there was someone out there that was famous from America that fucked with Drake. So I want you to make some motherfucking noise for my brother one time. Let's go. Nibbles for my thoughts, dimes in my bed, quarters of the cushion, the lines in my head. take my verses too serious.
You'll hate me, cause I'm the one to paint a vivid picture, no HD. Yeah, I want it all, that's what I strive for. Diss me, you'll never hear a reply for it. Any award show or party, we can fly for it. I know that it's coming, I just hope it's coming.
I want the money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes.
My career, me as a human being, I would be nowhere without this guy right here. This is my blood, but I'll do anything for him. Y'all make some noise for Trey Songz one time. So listen, hold on, wait. You know, we've come a long way in like 5-6 years. You gotta,
right.
You gotta show him where you at.
You think I should stay?
Just one, baby. I mean, I know the ladies want it, if anything, I know that.
I do one. Just one.
I'ma fall back and let you do you.
Drop the new shit, man.
Girl, I know you ready, I ain't even got a check.
You been through the worst, let me show you who the best. You know I'ma get you right, curl them fingers to the left and I
hold. Oh,
this time, what's up?
Look what you done started.
First came to Toronto ever to do anything. He had an Acura, he had a dream, he had a little corner studio. Now he's filthy rich, he got his own festival. Make some noise for your own.
Trey was telling me a funny story the other day. You know, my first apartment, I have a bar in Toronto. I guess we had just come from doing a video or some shit. I was like, yo, I want you to come and see this apartment with me. And we walked through it, and it was definitely way out of my budget and shit, but I ended up getting that motherfucker anyway, you know what I'm saying? Shit. And now I might move to Mississauga, you never know. I don't know. I know is I could never leave the six. So look, like I said, tonight is about taking you on a journey. This next piece, this next chapter of my journey was the first time that I ever really had an album in stores. It's the first time that I ever really saw there was a whole city and a whole faction of the world that supported me. So this is a really important part of my journey. And I'd like to take you on that journey right now. Future Press, let's get it.
songs and
be parts of things that I only dreamed of, you know? And while I'm doing that, there's this other guy. He's buzzing. People are talking about him too. We both light skinned, so it's bothering me, you understand what I'm saying? They start talking about this kid that can really rap with these mixtapes. He from North Carolina. And instead of becoming enemies, we become two great friends and one of the strongest unions in hip hop. So y'all make some motherfucking noise for my other brother one time. Future the Prince, let's get it.
But it ain't nothing to me. I'm from the Ville where they bang for the money. It can't be 4-5 like Jay 420 got them. So what I look like, skirt. The niggas over there look like nerd. Never mind that girl, let's make a check. I'll beat the pussy up, that's a hump right there. That's a hump right there, bitch. Never mind that girl, let's make a check. I'll beat the pussy up, that's a hump right there. Toronto makes some motherfuckers. forever. Keep the fucking me the longest bus ever. Love is a joy like the strongest stuff ever. Fucking
my woman.
Trizzy motherfucking Drake, ladies and gentlemen.
Toronto. You see, this is your city too right here. Toronto, make some noise for my motherfucking twin brother, Drake Hall.
5 years strong, my nigga. Congratulations. This is legendary shit.
Yes, sir. And I just want to say, man, like I said, this rap game can get fucked up. You understand? I know that sometimes they try and make shit happen because they want to see it happen. But while I got you here on stage, I just want to say, and while you all got your phones out, I want to shout out my nigga Kendrick Lamar. Shout out to Kendrick, man. Listen, I'm gonna tell you something. Kendrick was on my album. We went on tour together. That's one of the hardest niggas alive right there. He's legendary, so shout out to him. He should be standing right there. It's a lot of kings in this shit. You understand what I'm saying? So shout out to Kendrick. And shout out my brother J. Cole one time in the whole dream, bro.
Toronto one time for Trizzy Chuck. Legendary shit, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Crazy. One more time for J. Cole. Every year it comes out crazy. I feel like singing with me some more or something. I just want to see where you at. You know this? It's like Woodstock. I just want to hear you sing. You understand? Give them something to sing. I know they feel like singing one time. Just give them one.
Thank you.
So this part of the journey, this is where shit really took off. Because you see, this part of the journey was when I was able to go to this award show that they claim is the most prestigious accolade in music. They call it the Grammys. And I was able to take one of these little gold trophies and bring it right back home in Toronto. You understand what I'm saying? And that right there was one of the greatest moments in my motherfucking life. Not because of the gold trophy, not because what they say it stands for, but just the fact that I could bring it home for all of you. Look, I'm a fucking man, and I'm getting good. Type of money, everybody acting like you know. Go uptown, New York City, man. Spanish girls love me like I'm out with Judah. Till I'm Uncle Luke, I'm out of Miami too. Clubbing hard, fucking women, they ain't nothing to do. Wrist playing, got a condo off a wrist stand. Still getting brain from a thing, ain't shit changed. How you feel, how you feel, how you feel?
25
in, 25 mil. I'm in the building, feeling myself. Rest in peace, Mac Dre. Do it for the bay, okay? Getting paid, we'll holler whenever that stop. My team good, don't really need a mascot. Tell too light, run past it like a relay. Try to see a B, you niggas just wanna see, eh? Be friendly and Marty Marl at the corner. Choppers out the Nico Dan Chuck, shot the Gibbo. We got Santa Margarita by the leader. She know we been never fucking with her. I don't really need her. Let's take a feel, really take a feel. Flippin' nice pump, bitches wanna chill. I mean, maybe she blind, maybe get niggas she real. I almost guarantee she know the deal. Real nigga was sus.
You already know
her,
you only live once.
That's the motto, baby,
yo, yo. Friday night, hey, 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 hey. Sitting on the bench, nigga, we don't really play. Every day, every day, fuck with anybody, say.
Can't see him cause the money in the way. Where the nigga was shot. Texas, like I'm George Strait. Wanna go to Georgia State when tuition is handled by some random nigga that live in Atlanta. And she only see what she feels like a hit. They made it until me the first time we hit. She is not angel and we never hit. Took up the sushi, she wanted to fuck. So that she goes on the door, you don't pay. We never talk too much after I blew up. Just only hello, I'm happy belated. I think I texted and told her I made it. That's when she texted me and told her she prayed. That's when I texted and told her I thought it right. I just texted and told her I paid. She asked, what have I learned since getting richer? I don't work with the negatives to make the better pictures. I don't hate to see enemies. What hell of a picture, even though it's fucked up. Girl, I'm still fucking with you. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. Women in call, albums to drop, looking involved. Stories to tell, we've been through it all. But interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my dressing room, confusing me with questions like.
Dude, I listen. Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl. Is it true? You getting money? You think the niggas you with is with you? I say hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, fucking right, alright. And we say hell yeah.
You know, I made one request this year to everybody that works with me. I said, you know, performing up here, it feels so natural, it feels like performing in like a room in my house or some shit. This is my house, you understand? If the owner of the Olsen Amphitheater is here, if you want to sell this shit, I should probably buy it because I already own it. You understand what I'm saying? But I did make one request. And that's that everywhere else in the world that I went, I got to come and see the people. I got to get out there and really see the people that came to my show. Because it takes a lot for you to go stand in line or go online and buy these tickets and spend your hard-earned money. So, I'm gonna come see my people. I'm ready. Oh yeah. Janae, make some noise for Janae one time again tonight. I see you. You said I'm Toronto's MVP. No, you are. I promise, man. I love y'all. Start bringing me back so I can see everybody on my way back too. Come on. I see you, big dog in the orange. What's up? I see you with the Toronto. Make some noise for the Toronto Raptors in here for last season. I see you drinking the Coors Light, baby. It's not too many rappers that would get up here and do this, by the way. It's like me and like One Direction that would do some shit like that. I see you right there with the flag, baby, over there. I see all the OVO owls in the One Love T.O. shirt. I see you. I'm gonna tell Obi to marry you. That's what your sign says. It's top season. It's wedding season, baby. Yo, shout out to my brother Snaz, man. We grew up together right there, man, from day one. Shout out to Rennie Hill. I see you. Shout out Howie and the girls. I see you, baby. What's up, big dog? I see everybody. What's going on? Who's that, Lucky? Wildboy, big dog. I see you right there. Toronto, make some noise for yourself, man. I love you. I see so many familiar faces. I see you from the six over there. Yeah, you can bring the lights back down. You can bring the lights back down. I want to do that shit again. That was fun too. I'm just saying, you do tell me, have you heard of me? I'll start hearing
thank you so much.
Let's see, who's in here from the city tonight? I wanna know, like, is the whole city here? Like, like what? Like is Brampton in here tonight or what? What's up? Is it a solid team tonight or what? Is it a downtown team? Shout out to everybody from downtown. Or is it an East End team in here tonight? Wild one. Run it.
Why you keep asking me about? She's not here right now, she's not here right now. Why am I the one you wanna bring to a wave for the drama? I got a lot to say, that's the last thing a nigga wanna hear right now. Spending all my days on the east side of, forgetting who I was on the other side of. Young nigga switching up the program right now. Trying to put the power in my own hands right now. I'm about to ride through the whole hood right now. See, I got too much pride for my own hood right now. Waiting on you to give in, hit me up. So I can fall through like old times, hit it up. Terrible that I'm fighting myself, call me up. Those nights when you need someone else, call me over. You could be the one to take control, call me over. When I get there, you already know, call me over.
Oh no, it's not TND, it's not TND. Please don't bring that TND. Bring your fucking TND. Party next door!
And I'm just doing that shit, and you're not gonna understand me forever. Cause when I'm on the road, I be on the road. I'm gonna go home, yeah, but I'm not your home. Yo. Riding with my niggas, being on your toes. Yeah. Still running through the city like I know you know.
Silly nigga might lose his life for his son.
Young nigga from the city. Yeah, ain't shit free, but I make sure my mama ain't able to get it. Semi, and the cops have empty. Ride with my nigga till my niggas understand me. Still playing they pussy niggas don't blame me. Yeah. And I'm saying you're a rich nigga, you're not gonna understand me. Yeah.
Drop niggas trying to talk in the strip club.
sometimes, yeah. Still from the same as the night. I don't want to break your mind. You got niggas, and I got bitches. You got niggas, and I got bitches. You got niggas, and I got bitches. You got niggas. Turn up on me, I'm high when I see you. Better recognize when I see you. I really want you. Get the club on you. Light skin like you. You look like I'm on a low too. I don't treat you as money, yeah. You should check my money, yeah. Sorry, I'm gonna be cold, yeah. Don't be willing to come and go, yeah. All you bitches know, chill with my nigga. I ain't tripping off any other nigga. Cause I care about your nigga, four nigga, five nigga, six nigga. I ain't need shit about you. Girl, you got niggas, and I got bitches. You got niggas, and I got bitches. You got niggas, and I got bitches.
What's up?
You got niggas, and I want you to turn up on me every night when I see you. I really want you. You talk about you. Let's get ready, you. It looks like I should want to sign you. You should show my money, man. Sorry, my way of problems, man. Cause I don't know what's going on, darling. All these bitches know that you don't mind, man. I ain't tripping off any of them, man. Cause I care about your nigga, four nigga, five nigga, six nigga. I ain't get shit, so I shit, nigga, girl, love. Yo.
Yeah. Girl, love.
Shout the girls from the east and know what's good with me. Yeah. Shout the girls from the west and know what's good with P and D. Stories of you and your girls is all I hear. Who are you fucking in the city when I'm not there? I owe you time. Let's let something out when I come back from Europe. Swear I've been holding my urges till you get this one-on-one shit like your man Katie Kirk. I gotta get you those snow tires for your Mercedes. I'm glad you reminded me, baby. All of these things slip my mind, it's been crazy. Bite on your shoulder, I know that's your favorite. Touching yourself to that video we made a month ago. You were freaking your colors gone. How you told me in the sending that to you? I'll never know. Fuck it, girl, I'm about whatever though. Yeah. I guess a nigga just believe in you and that's true for you. Can name a lot of things any other man won't do for you. I'll do it for you, that's real.
I want you to turn up on me every night when I see. Better recognize when I see you. I really want you. In the club for you. Like it like new.
Even though the light won't go too. I just tip when it's funny, yeah.
You just reach out my money, man. I got my own
phone and
find
it,
sister,
gotta
get shit about shit
in the girl
less.
Toronto, y'all better make some motherfucking noise for the future. That's something that really goes by the name
of
Party Next Door.
B&D!
Your time, right?
My name is Party Next Door. I just want to say thank you to Jim for having me out of this, you know.
Yo, listen, I'm gonna let you know. If you don't have it yet, P&D2 is out right now. This guy right here is one of the most talented individuals I've ever met in my life, and he's from right here at home, so make some motherfucking noise for him one time.
Yeah. Yeah, so look. We've been through like so far gone. Thank you later. Take care. I brought Party out. You got to see J. Cole. Trey Songz.
that's the story. But you know, at one point, I bought this condo in Miami. I had a little moment.
LeBron.
You know, I've lived in Toronto my whole life, so I was like, yo, I just wanna go spend some time somewhere else. And I got to spend like about 5-6 months in Miami. Some of the craziest times of my life. Some of the craziest times of my life because of this crazy motherfucker right here. You understand what I'm saying? Go ahead. Like I said, you showed me some of the craziest times of my life. Whether we was in live or whether we were at the studio, and from those crazy times, you know we got some hits together.
Of course.
Till I feel it, I'ma smoke it till it's done. I don't really give a fuck. My excuse is that I'm young. Money to be got, I'ma get that shit, cause I'm
on one.
That's right, man, I said fuck it, I'm on one.
Tracy, Trey.
Hold on, wait. I said we got hits, like plural.
Of course. Toronto, hands in the sky.
Stay down with my day one, niggas and we in the club screaming. Some noise for DJ Khaled, man. This guy right here is one of the best entertainers in the business, man. Salute, bow down, everything.
You my brother, and I appreciate everything you've done.
Yes, sir.
Toronto, Trey D.
gave me my first number one record in the world. And that's my grandfather. And I'm forever grateful. Toronto, Future. Love you, my brother.
OVO sound, man. I'm proud of my niggas. Knew that we were naked, never doubted my niggas. All my bitches love me. If I had a baby mama, she would probably be richer than a lot of you niggas. Hey!
I'm only good cause you got the heart.
I'm gonna step it up my game. These bitches gotta start paying me for this.
Thank you.
I get one more free, man. See me on the road, box office sales, I'm getting paid for all of this shit. Ask you to please excuse my table manners, making room for the table dancers. If we judging on your advance, and I just got paid like 8 advances. Goddamn!
Got everything, I got everything.
I wanna hear you.
I cannot complain, I cannot.
I don't even know how much I really made. I forgot, it's a lot. Fuck that, never mind what I got. Nigga, don't watch that, cause I...
That's on me, stay true, that's on me. No help, that's on me. On me for real. Came up, that's on me.
My favorite
stay true,
right,
that's on me.
Oh, shut the fuck up!
I got way too much on my mantle. Learn from what I've been through. Finna do what I didn't do. Still waking up like the rest do. Not complicated, it's simple. I got sex and ladies and whole bands for. And to them hoes, I'm everything. Everything but faithful. And I still take my time. Man, I guess I'm just old fashioned. Wearing retro shit, that's old fashioned. See what I'm saying? No clothes, catching out paint pics. See this shit, good sex, need a hit. Keep a bra on the floor. Yeah, round of season 6. I plead a fit, drink a fit. No deny, leave you split. In the hat, smoke a hat. Need to sit. My new girl is on me and shit. I make more money than me and shit. I swear to God, I got 99 problems, but a
bitch ain't one.
No, I got 99 problems,
yeah. Yeah, bitch ain't one.
That's why I love you, Toronto. You understand?
Kids for the turn up with the big boys. Little girls turn up, that's my choice. Get the money, get the money.
Make the money.
Make the
money, make the money.
I'll be stunning. And it's ready. Oh, I'd love to get on. I'd love to get to one. When the drink be too strong. When the drink be way too strong. If they turn up.
up, we'll pull it all up. Till I got even hit no more. Get ready to go dumb in, bum on dumb in. We can keep it in, let's roll. Tuesday, let's roll.
Switch sides, yeah, the game turned me into this guy, yeah, and now every time Drake out, cameras always flashing, trying to put me on a takeout, put the Calabasas, man, I call this shit the safe house, 30 minutes from the latest shit is way out, D-Dance, what I'm saying,
yeah.
You can hear it in my voice, I'm going win,
yeah.
Only that my brother level wins, to know how to show up if you get it, nigga.
I always get too on.
Like the past 5 years, all these niggas wanna shine. Got the flashlight here, man. Man, about to hit the gas right here, man. Old soul living in the past right here, man. You bring the cash right here, man. Miracles, sit your ass right here, man. Man, you know I hate the wait.
Why?
That's why I get it first and you get it late.
Why?
All the old sound, man, that's every day.
Why?
It's Young Money Records, get the record straight. Y'all better make some noise for Tinashe and Obi one time. Y'all ready to keep going or what? Y'all having fun? Yo, listen. We haven't even gotten started yet. That's the funny part. You ready? Let's go.
YG's back again?
Turn up! Shorty Nate, Texas in. She got a buddy named Young JB, and now you know the deal. We turned up in the studio late night. 20 songs in your ear, coming real tight. All the old crew, nigga thought I told you. If you a player in the game, it should hold you. Man, shot my nigga gang, you just grow through. Eating crab out of Malibu with no boo. A lot of fools putting soul in the game. Till these women get a notion that they running the game. They got money that they jumping on a pole to make. Did the model triple fly to the. I'm a general, just making sure my soldiers straight. Had a little nigga, homie, got an open case. But I'm big on the west, like I'm big in the south. We gon' pay some people off, we gon' figure it out. And my name too big, gang too big. The money shit, me and Lil Wayne too big. Crush a
too big. I'll pinky swear for my pinky ring, bitch. Who do you love? Toronto, y'all better make some noise. But my brother came all the way from that west. Reppin' Boston. Make some noise for YG400 one time. You already know. 400. So look. This next piece of the show. I'm so honored to have this particular piece of the show here tonight. Because you see, without this piece, not only would I not be who I am, but I can bet that none of you would be who you are. I can definitely guarantee that music wouldn't be what it is. And I just want to say,
fuck you.
This is probably going to be one of the best moments in OVO Fest history, so make some motherfucking noise.
Together, we're on the come so much, you're so far away. So the homie Jay hit me up. It was like, yo man, I got my festival and I really am wondering if they guys, before you can even finish, I was like, you goddamn skippy, you know I'm there, homie, I got you. I see what you're doing. As an artist, I've always been supportive of you. From the first time we met in Atlanta, all the way up until now. So it was an honor to be here. Many times I've been here in Toronto, and every time I come, you guys always show me love. For everything that Drake is doing as a businessman, as a mogul, as a motivator for each and every person coming out of Canada, I'm supportive. I'd rather it was here in Toronto, making a connection, Stratford making a connection. Ontario. But listen, we made a lot of history together. Tonight, I'll make history with you again. We're gonna be one of the loudest audiences ever. Few records that I could rock with you, and I wouldn't take up too much of your time, but I wanted to come out here and just enjoy it, because like I said, anytime I come here, I always get so much love. You know, I can't remember what year it was, but I've been here so many times. But I did this one song, and every time I did it, everybody, they knew exactly where it was, and it would look something like this. Every time I was hit, I was hit back. Every time you called, I told you
I'm working.
Oh, I was out to warm the dirt. When thinking about you getting hurt, I'm sitting here in the Beverly Center like, man, that kid in the damn who sees me. So wrong, so wrong. Acting like I was thinking about you. Got your hallelujah. I'm in a never want to do the things I'm about to tell you I've done. Brace yourself, it ain't good. But if it be even worse, if you hurt me, it's from somebody else.
I want y'all to put your hands up right now. Everybody, put your hands up.
She on the side, say she got one on the way. So my confession, man, I'm cold and I don't know what to do.
What?
Yes, I gotta be more to a confession. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Let me cry when I got that phone call. I don't know what to do, but to give more to my confessions.
You got me feeling like you're the sweet girl, I can't leave you alone. Take a shot of this and Patron, and it's gon' be on.
VIP, they got way too crowded. I'm about to end up calling it a night.
You should holler at your girl and tell her to shake him to sing. Pull up, he keeps that gun in the GT with me.
She said,
I was not kidding, just once we get inside.
You can't change your mind, don't need to sound impatient. You gotta promise, baby. Oh. Tell me again, my baby. I gotta go, baby. Oh yeah, yeah. Again. Make sure you're right. Oh, it's what we need, girl.
Visuals that I was able to offer you guys. See, I wouldn't have been able to do it without my homie, the incredible, the impeccable director, Little X.
I'm good. You're a good guy.
Now, I didn't know the culture of Toronto like I should, but when I heard about the thunderclap, I was like, oh shit, this has got to be a part of this. So, this next one, which I feel you may be familiar with as well, and hopefully you can follow me when I sing this record, because it is a part of our history that we made together. Let me see if you can keep up with it. To the night.
About it. So what?
With
the guy I sacrificed because I knew you could not see without it.
Y'all see it? I done been around the world, I done kissed a lot of girls, so I'm guessing that it's true.
You make me holler and I'm better than your dollars. Don't nobody kiss it like you. 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 Don't nobody.
It's hot in the pool, cause it's red. Watch it, it can take your pants.
Yeah.
It's hot in the pool, we could only be about to do one day.
What? The trouble is a lie. Can't compete with mine. You do it so good, you fuck my mind. You pull it out, you make me want somebody every time. Pretty little lady, so it's right. I think I got a winner. Would be a keeper, cause she's such a good. Been around the world, I've kissed a lot of girls, so I'm guessing that it's true. You make me holler and I'm better than your dollars. Don't nobody kiss it like you. Don't nobody kiss it like you. Don't nobody
kiss it like you.
Bang, bang, bang. Don't nobody kiss it like you. Don't nobody
kiss it like you. This girl, she might get to 0 years. Speak so sophisticated.
I ain't one that you talk to.
I'm stepping.
Shitty, shitty, bang, bang. Oh, it's a lie. Them other girls can't keep a mind. You do it so good, you fuck my mind. You know that I can't do it with mine. You make me want to stop every time. You just leave me showing smile. I think I got a winner.
First of all, I want to let you know that I'll be on the new Usher album, by the way. We got a song coming together. That's just but I just want to say, from My Way to 8701, Confessions, I used to try and swing the little chain I had around my neck around. I had the Sean John jeans with the studs down the side, and I wanted the roller skating shoes. Can you still do, can we just sidewalk battle for a second? You still got it or what?
Yeah, yeah.
You ready? I'm going to go first. What you got?
I need a beat, man.
So,
let me get something, man. I gotta have something to move to.
Give him something, come on, Adrian. Give him something, anything.
Anything. Uh-huh.
very soon. So, should we find our way to the last chapter of the story or what? What's wrong? Y'all tired or something? Should we find our way to the last chapter of the story or what? Because I promise you, it's not time to get tired yet. You understand what I'm saying? You know what I mean when I say that shit. Future and Princess, yeah.
Yeah, this shit is on 10. We used to be friends, girl, and even back then you would look at me with no hesitation. They can tell me, baby, it's yours. Nobody else is. Yeah, this shit belong to nobody. It's yours. Nobody else is. Yeah, this shit belong to nobody. And that what made me think about it, gang, girl. And I switched it up with a new thing. Young nigga can't go on his Wu-Tang. And nowadays, when I ask about who got it, they say it's yours. Nobody else is. Yeah, this shit belong to nobody. It's yours. Nobody else is. Yeah, this shit belong to nobody. It's yours. It's yours. It's yours. It's yours. That's for sure. That's for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's yours. It's yours. It's yours. It's yours. That's for sure. That's for sure.
How you feel about coming home with him? Never seen the lights. I know we only fucking out of spite. Cause your man dog. Say what?
Say
what?
Say
what? But I can fuck you so good. Then I hit you with another M. And that is who you like. Baby, we like. Stadium packed, glad to see the city on the map. I just gave the city life. Ain't about who get it first, about who get it right. Niggas looking like open cases on me for a half a million each. I find peace knowing that it's harder in the streets. I know, luckily I didn't have to grow there. I would only go there cause niggas that I know there don't know what's getting into me. I like the rush when you see an enemy somewhere in the club. Realize he's just not in a position to reciprocate your energy. You ain't never worried, he's not who he pretends to be. People like Magic who was a best friend of me started to come a distant memory. Things change in that life and this life started acting synergy and fucking with me mentally. I think it's meant to be. Yeah, paranoid. But you gotta understand when it's yours, they don't really leave your ass with a motherfucking choice, man. Y'all feel me when I say that shit or what?
Niggas talk all that bitch these days. Who be getting pussy quicker these days? Still straight with the weed and the liquor these days. Cause the new drugs got the kid tripping these days. Once you turn the legs, been searching for a story. My ex-girl been searching for a story. Couple bitches trying to have me on the more. Like, nigga, it's yours. You should be supported, but where you been at? On to get money. Y'all don't even really check for me. You ain't even hit me when that nigga had threats for me, girl. Y'all love it.
Say that shit again to me, girl. Cause you got the bad phone and the work line work. You should call. Yeah, the last time you did something for the first time first.
You've done it all, I swear to God, nigga, so long and bitch,
got you thinking that I'm never
gonna tell them over every single conversation. By the time I get to you, shit, it's gonna be it's yours, it's yours, it's yours.
Say what's it?
you know that I ain't know exactly who you could be.
Sing it for me one time.
Just hold on, we're going home.
Yeah.
It's hard to do these things alone.
Magic, talk to him. Yeah.
I
said. Every time I come back to the six, they understand me.
I'ma show you where it goes and then I'ma let you do it. And if you don't have Magic Jordan's EP, you gotta go get that shit one time, you understand me?
Just hold on, we're going home.
That's right where it goes, that's right, we gotta place it one more time.
Just hold on, we're going home. It's hard to do these things alone. So just hold on, yeah. Just hold on, yeah.
This your part.
Just hold on,
that's all I needed to hear. Toronto, make some noise for Michael Jordan.
It's hard to do these things alone, baby. It's hard to do these things alone. So just hold on. We're going on.
Get all the smoke out of here. That soft shit, I'm over it. I don't want to hear no more than soft shit tonight. I'm on my thug shit tonight. Get back. Y'all ready to turn up or what? I said, are you ready to turn up or what? Well, let's get this shit started.
Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living in my mama's eyes, we all do every month. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, so I just think it's funny how it goes. Now it's gonna be on like a million for a show. Cause we
started from the bottom, now we here.
I wanna hear you.
Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here.
Started from the bottom, now we here.
Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga.
Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here.
Started from the bottom, now we here.
Yeah.
Started from the bottom, now the whole team here.
Look, boys tell stories about your man. Say I never struggled, wasn't hungry, yeah, got it. I could turn the boy into the man. They ain't really much out of this pocket mouth without us. We just want the credit, man, it's done, sing it.
I don't worry about me, give a fuck about you.
Just as a reminder to myself, I wear every single chain, even when I'm in the house. Cause we
started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga.
No, no, niggas, nigga, we don't feel that.
Fuck a fake friend, where your real friends at?
We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stay the same, I've never changed it. One more time, no new. We don't feel that. Fuck a fake friend, where your real friends at? We don't like to do too much explaining. See, my story stay the same through the money and the fame. Cause... Now look. I told you. That tonight, I wanted to bring people to you that you maybe never seen before. I want to bring people to you that changed all of our lives, that shaped my career. So like I said, I hope you enjoy this next year.
you honey suck. Watch out the water suck. I'm not the one for jumping. I watch it out of jumping. You got a whole day.
My money red.
I'm friends. I'm fly. I'm
always high.
Got your bitch waving at me.
Hey girl, you know this stuff.
What's up?
Drink her up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's up?
What's up? I'll tell you to come, cause you got this stuff on fire. And I said I'm getting all this other smoke. All this other smoke. All this other smoke. All this other smoke.
What? Come on.
I'm gonna lose control. Cause you got this stuff on fire. And I said I'm getting all this other smoke.
Oh, hey!
how I get my money, bitch, it's the way I get my money. Don't worry about how I spend my money, boy, I got it right. Don't worry about that, no, I got it. Don't worry about that, but don't worry about the devil.